status, as Weber talks about, right, social status and political status, but also their class, their race, and here we could also add gender, okay? So for example, if we think about status consistency, right, looking at all these different aspects of status, we could ask the question, who has higher status?